Now Kenneth Walker gets into the Wildcat with Christian Beal-Smith. Walker bounces it right side. Touchdown, Wake Forest. Come out and thrown two haymakers on the Cavaliers.
Yeah, that's now 48-0. The Cavaliers have been outscored in the first quarter this season. And Bronco Mendenhall said, not run it where it's not a good look. Take the shots down the field.
Kenneth Walker trying to get to the perimeter and does. Walker off to the races. And Kenneth Walker is going to go 75 to the house. Walker in the Wildcat. Walker scoops at the five. Falls into the end zone.